We are running Persona 5 Strikers. We are back at Sapporo Jail where we left off last time, so we're gonna continue from our last request. It looks like we have one more mission for Queen, which is my favorite character, Makoto. So we're gonna continue that. Hopefully you guys have a great day. You guys enjoyed the stream today. And you know, leave some comments. On the last one I asked you, you know, about your favorite anime and all of those good things. So today, you know, just feel free to leave a comment. Make sure that you subscribe, my tribe. And here we go. So I think the first thing that we're going to do, since we used a lot of materials last time, we're just going to hit a couple of these stores. Only thing that I hate is I wish they could run. Not a big fan of this.
Hey.
Let's see what's going on.
Hey, welcome. That's super recommended. That's super recommended. Gold, thanks.
So we're gonna keep getting pretty good amounts of
We've
money.
We've got whatever you need. That's a popular choice. Thank you. That's a popular choice. Thank you. There. Thank you.
It's wild the whole turn that it takes once they go into like the metaverse, like the virtual world. Like it is, like it does, but it's so different at the same time. So this one, it looks like we're going to be finishing.
How can I help you?
This is Oro.
Thanks.
That's going to pretty much close out this chapter and go on to the next. I guess the next world or the next city, since we are. Are traveling a bit.
Ah, welcome. Is that all you need?
It's definitely
me. Thank you. That's what you like. Thank you. Is that all you need? Thank you. See you again.
Subscribe, my tribe. We are going back into, I believe it's Sapporo. I might be mistaken, but once we get in here, I'll be able to see.
Get to work.
I'm a big fan of the main character in Makoto, most definitely, but he's a great leader. Alright, so here we go. Yeah, we're back in Sapporo. It doesn't look like we have any more,
All right, time to go wild!
Missions for any previous. I do like to clear my missions because, honestly, it's just more than beneficial. But today we're just going to have some fun. It's not going to be a super long stream. I have some things to do today, so hopefully you guys enjoy what is being streamed today. If you miss it, you know, you can always catch it later. All right, here we go. So I think I want to change my party up to... my main squad, because I haven't really been, since I got everybody up to level 30, except Ann. I don't play with Ann. Mostly because the main character has pretty much all the elements of the past, so I'm looking for to really handle these wave of monsters. Morgana is pretty legit as far as support, but honestly, I would like to level her up, but honestly, I would like to just do it. change it if I need to. Oh. I'm gonna have that light. Going all the way through. There are some.
Don't you think?
Persona! You could apply the same effort to the next battle.
Fire! Let's go.
It's a shadow.
Let's go.
Stay focused.
Take this.
No way am I gonna lose.
Persona! Travis, then.
Okay, here goes. Yes, hard enough. Stay focused. can ambush them. Let's get through. Finish them off in one blow. Great. The clear cat.
Once we get in the cap.
Alright, let's go!
Infiltration successful.
Shadow spotted ahead.
Magnificent design.
It's always one.
This is no time to be distracted by architecture. There.
Should be up ahead.
The door is froze.
All right, Skull, you're up.
Heck no! I don't want my hands getting stuck.
That's not an option, then. Let's find another way.
Shadows!
either.
Out through there, we may be able to ascend the outer wall.
Damn! It's ass biting cold!
The wind is strong, too.
Careful not to fall, everyone.
Yeah.
your mind.
Whoa, that's how you do it.
Showtime. Buttercorn. Here.
That's why I gotta have my strong team, because I can't. They have so many weaknesses. You know, trying to make them stronger, but
Yo.
Let's see.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
I'm with you.
times like these, I'm glad we're on your side.
Where the Monarch of Sapporo resides.
Is this all carved ice? It must be really cold.
A frozen cage that denies all entry. Does this represent her distrust for all others?
Eeyore, you don't look so good. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm. I should be.
Then let us proceed as usual. Skull, it's up to you.
I know why you're volunteering me, but here goes nothing.
Did you not think a snow sculpture could collapse?
I apologize on behalf of our staff.
Here it comes.
Collapsing snow sculpture.
This is where she... It must have been so heavy. It must have been so painful. Get me back, Kaho. Give me back my daughter. My precious.
The accident resulted from my own personal oversight. Truly, I'm so sorry.
Is the mayor the one apologizing?
Shh! There's still more.
Well, I didn't think the statue's fallen anybody. But isn't this the mayor's responsibility in the end? Besides, who can blame me? We don't get paid nearly enough. Nothing wrong with taking the little kickback here and there?
Those voices must be the root of Mariko Hyoda's trauma.
So, that snow sculpture incident. Didn't we first hear about it at the park?
We did, but I had no idea. Could Mari-san have really been involved?
Is that the source of her trauma? Taking the blame for that incident?
Don't forget the guy's voice. Sounded like he was trying to pass the blame on someone.
At any rate, this is vital information. Let's go back to reality and confirm the truth.
thank you guys for joining the stream today. I'm gonna lock it up, and I'll catch you guys later on tonight. Most definitely, make sure you subscribe my tribe, leave your likes and comments, and share with someone you love.